Warning: the following game is rated mature and contains content not suitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everyone and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. On the last episode, we left the city of Kadaraport down into the Kadara slums, where we had to go chat with Vidal to go find out what was going on with these murders that were happening around here. Also, we had to go through this place anyway to get to the actual part of Kadara, the Badlands, which is very poisonous thanks to all the sulfuric water that's around here and all the glaciers that are setting them off. We did talk with Vidal. We also ran into a doctor who wanted to help with his lab, and we've talked with the warden about finding that missing person, or the person that got kicked out that shouldn't have gotten kicked out. So we headed outside into the Badlands, called our nomad down, and then started dealing with a pool of sulfuric water where people have been dumping bodies, because we're trying to find out who the bodies are. So hopefully we can prevent this from happening in the future. So, on this episode, we're going to be heading over to that monolith. And I think on the way there, because that monolith is right here, we might go pick up this mission. The doctor's old lab. Our main goal is to get over here. So, hopefully this is just like a small detour. But if not, you might just go this way instead. No. The sooner I activate the vault, the safer this place will be. So I really should probably focus on the monoliths, but we can also focus on the story here. Also, this story point is right next to a monolith, so double good. So let's just mark that. We see it, it's right there. Hopefully, we don't die. If I can remember how to get there.
Everything on this planet is so pointy. I sense you don't trust me, Veteran Nix.
Where are you getting that?
You seem distant. You don't meet my eyes.
I'm gonna be honest. Can I be honest?
Of course.
I don't really know you yet. We're the aliens here, and I wouldn't be surprised if you resented that.
So, you act like you don't like me because you're not sure if I like you.
That kind of covers it.
No, I don't resent you. And what I know so far, I like. Does that make things easier?
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
I was trying to look for a way up.
That camp has a high concentration of registered criminals, Pathfinder.
This camp? Okay. I hear gunfire. Oh, the cat. Uh-oh. Criminals, huh? Should I help with the real core?
I'll take their fire.
Ooh, do we want to... Are we against the collective or are we with the outcasts? I don't know. Oh, bleep bloop, hello. Kit it out. Kill a foe with a rank 5 weapon and single... Oh, okay. Well, none of these guys counted. Maybe it just took a while. Look at those guys way over there. I'm still getting shot. Hey, who wants to get teleported to? Multi-purpose generator. Ooh, that sounds expensive. Where's this guy at? I think Vetra or Jal has him. I would like to be proven correct. Hello? There we go. Hey, I leveled up from that. I didn't do a thing. Cool. I did take care of the other 7 guys. Oh, that powered up all the shield protections. Hey, how about we take care of those guys now? Ow. What happened over here? Oh, that other guy died. Okay. What did happen over here? It's another shuttle that got destroyed. Landing gear was ripped from the body of its shuttle on impact. I probably should not read more into this. Benefit is minimal. Engine housing. Oh, we're dealing with outlaws and collective. Okay. Where's that other body then? I already scanned. I need to go scan the collective. Well, I don't know why the draw distance is so kind of bad right now. I'm noticing all of the popping. Are there any bodies left? Hello? No, there's just remains. I think I walked too far away. There was the container here. I don't think there's anything else of note. There's like a secret thing hidden around this rock. There is not. So, up that path we go. There is a place over there. How is this? I'm feeling this place might be smaller than I think. It's not. It sure isn't. There's a plant sample over there. I thought I was kind of close to where that drop pod's supposed to go. Not at all. Well, I did it. I'm stuck now. Okay, if we don't go this way, I don't know what other path we're supposed to take. There's not a lot of options to get to this upper layer here.
I get Sloan wants to protect Nakamoto's lab, but that's a lot of pirates.
Is Nakamoto working with the pirates? I like how everyone is being highlighted now thanks to my upgraded radar. Okay, let's take care of these things first. Okay, I just wanted to make sure I didn't need to scan them. Oh god, there's a sniper. Oh, hello there. Missed. Got him. That's a new type. It's not a new type. Sniper is, though. Did that guy die?
Heads up, collective.
Oh boy. Oh, Jal is in a bad place. Where you at? See how long my hover was? Oh, you're still alive. That said collective raider before. Why are you lying to me, game? Maybe they're all labeled the same thing. Or they're all the same class, technically. Someone's still shooting me. Oh. Ooh, what a bad way to die. Maybe there is a body around here I could scan. No? These should all be collectives. Oh, well, never mind. Oh, I got two bad guys right here. This will be a new body, 100%. There we go. If I can scan it, I knocked it underneath the house. Okay, I got the points. Whew. Just hiding bodies, as Pathfinders do. That was a lot of pirates around here. Lab seems to be in tip-top shape. At least for now. Oh, I just remembered there's a part two to this thing. I think there's a part two. Like, we're gonna find some news, I think, inside here that maybe not the greatest. That wasn't English. Might not be the greatest. We'll see. There's a reason this door is taking so long to open. Oh, there's a person in here. Ooh. There's a person in here.
Don't hurt me.
Hold on. Before I talk to you, dosage, Ariana, Arena. Slums need another re-up. Also, just the dosage. We had two more die on us. It's bad for business. We want them addicted, not dead. Cadus. Cadus, Lab Monkey should have another batch ready for you pronto. As for the dosage, might be dangerous to adjust without Ryota. Just keeping it as is. Arena. What, with all your medical experience, just do as I say. Is she not a actual doctor?
These plants produce the bacteria used in Oblivion.
So anyone with access could make Oblivion?
No, it's a complicated process. The outcasts were only successful because they had Dr. Nakamoto's formula and instructions.
So Dr. Nakamoto didn't have those formulas anymore, or at least if we deleted everything off of here. They couldn't make Oblivion anymore. Hold on, I'm just double-checking something very quickly. What mission is this? This mission is modern medicine. I know there's a split here, so I'm trying to. Do. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Please, don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
I'm not here to hurt you, Dr.
Farinth. Dr. Arena Farinth.
I only want the Oblivion formula. Then I'll be on my way.
Ryota sent you, didn't he? With a sob story about Sloane misusing his medical breakthrough.
Something like that.
Oblivion wasn't his breakthrough, it was ours.
Is everyone on this planet a lying asshole?
We always meant Oblivion to be a highly addictive drug. That it has medicinal value was a coincidence.
Then why did Dr. Nakamoto quit the outcasts?
Ryota didn't quit. He was fired. Push Sloane for a bigger cut. You've had what, one conversation with him? I've known Ryota for years. Everything he does for credits.
But you're different.
I place survival above credits. Give Ryota the formula, and I'm as good as dead. Sloane will see to that.
I've seen Sloane's outfit. Not a lot of doctors. You're too valuable to kill.
She'll see it as cooperating with the enemy. Loyalty's more important to Sloane than brains.
Okay, this is what I was looking up just to be on the safe side. I was trying to see if... which one was the better of the two? Technically, I think... taking the formula is the better of the two. So... I'm not buying it.
You're lying about Dr. Nakamoto to keep the formula.
You willing to bet my life on that?
Yep.
Fuck you.
You know, for someone with a price in their head now, doesn't seem like the best retort. Also, sorry. That's my fault. But maybe you could find a way off planet. Although she is part of the outcast, so I don't know how far she'll be able to get. The thing, though, is I don't know if she is telling the truth or not. Like, would they make a drug and then find out? I mean, I guess there's been things like that in the past where they tried to make something and they found a different result for it. But they come up with a addictive drug and then finding out,
when
oh, it heals.
When did you join the resistance, Joel?
About 3 years ago, when my oldest sister did. Now she leads a Black Ops squad.
Somewhere.
Hard to live up to?
Yes, actually.
Sounds familiar. Maybe you could be cool.
All right, I had to take care of them because they were here. I'm sorry, Zhal, for interrupting your family story. He's only been the Resistance for 3 years? Doesn't seem like a long time. Well, I'm getting real close to this monolith. Let's go check this thing off. Well, I better scan this already. Uh-huh. Oh, there's a giant container right there. I'm gonna climb up here just to see if there's any other... Too far away for that. Any other glyphs I need to scan. There's three glyphs. I knew I should have checked up there. I know I have a new skill points. I'll put them in something after this episode. That is if I have enough points to put them in anything good. I get what, 5? I have 6. I could go for... What could I go for? I could try working on my assault rifles or my combat tools.
I think that's enough.
Well, the game told me it is, so I think we're good. Let's go see. Oh, there's a thing down here. Ooh, okay, here we go. Oh, we already got... Oh, these are all filled up. Nice. That one's already done. Which means... This can't be the double J. So that's JJ. Which means this is JJ. Which means this is JJ. There's only one left.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
I hope I never have to use one of my remnant decryption keys.
One down, two to go.
Because I just want to be the best. For the amount of times I've played through this game, I've never failed one before, so... Oh, why'd I say that out loud? Now I'm due for one. I mean, that's why I have that little tiny pause at the end of it, just to make sure that it's all correct. All right, now we get to have some fun. By fun, I mean I'm gonna drive off the edge of this cliff. Hopefully I don't land in anything bad. All right, so far on the map, we've done this loop. Some minerals over there. There's a giant cache up there if we would've kept on climbing up the mountain. Oh well. Let's start making our way over here. You get this mission done, and then the main mission will update. To what? We'll see. I might want to just focus on getting as much of the monoliths done. If I get them all done, we could do the vault next episode. I don't know if we're proper setup to get the base... Established. I mean, once again, we need like 40, 60 points.
Are you evading my question about the Krogan rebellions?
Okay, let's just put it out there. Yes, the Turians did deploy the Genophage against the Krogan. But that was a long time ago. I'm not interested in fighting the wars of my ancestors.
In a way, aren't the Krogan still fighting that war?
Im's right. Sometimes conversations with you are no fun.
You talk to Liam? That was a very mean joke. Sorry, Liam. Goodbye, guys. I'm gonna follow the road here. Get some more of this place established. lot of checkpoints that we're passing that the outcast or collective have taken over. The beam from the base or from the monolith goes through the mountain. Isn't as cool as it looks like on Havarl.
Farm. Smart. Must be how they power Kadara port.
Look at all these weird looking windmills. We could stop by there. I think there's actually a couple of missions. Yep. There are a couple of missions. Oh, there's a downed windmill. Sure, let's go say hi to the neighbors. Oop. Get it established that we're here for good. Also, don't notice a giant bright blue line that's going through the sky.
Assholes took everything but the rotor hub.
Trouble with scavengers?
Always. Who are you?
Someone who can help.
Seriously doubt that. Your initiative, right? Too clean to be an exile.
I'm a pathfinder.
A pathfinder? On Kadara? Holy shit.
You said you had a scavenger problem?
Right, yeah. Bastards come at night, pick the turbines clean of parts. Expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the collective. I'm not asking for guards, I just want our parts back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them.
Stolen turbine parts, huh? Where on the map? Ooh, we got a new thing right here. Nope, found it. Immediate. That's not the only new mission here.
Come on, work.
Oh, yeah, let me fix that.
There you go.
What, you want a gold star? Ugh, fucking show off.
Well, you're welcome. You know what? I could shoot it.
Another attack?
You're running security here?
Try it. Krogan or not, I'm only one merc. This lot's crazy thinking they can run a wind farm in the Badlands.
Why do you think there have been so many attacks?
All these fancy gizmos out in the open, they're begging to be stolen. We'll say, though, it's damn suspicious those scavs keep hitting the place while I'm off shift. Like someone's telling them when to strike.
Who's on shift when you're off shift?
Any advice for staying alive in the Badlands?
Get out of the Badlands.
See you around.
Whatever.
The mission's over there. Anyone? Oh, there's a bunch of buildings in here. Or,
I don't care. Get it done.
We don't have enough yet.
Then get more. Tell him to get his ass in gear.
Should I bother? I can bother. I'll be a bother.
Back off. I don't deal with Nexus scum.
That's a good way to get shot, Elora.
Did I ask for your opinion?
I don't want to start anything.
Yeah? Then why'd you come to Kadara? Here to take this place from us, too? Sloane should have taken the Nexus out when she had the chance. She's weak.
I take it you're not an outcast, then?
Got my own faction. When we take over, we'll do all the things the outcasts and collective didn't have the balls for.
Well, good luck with that.
Yeah. Better watch your back, Nexus.
Charming. Hold on, we gotta go inside the building now. There's some stuff to steal. Patrol schedule. Neath, we'll be hitting the farm again soon. Drop off the Krogan's patrol schedule in the usual spot. K. Please, K, I don't want to do this anymore. People are getting suspicious. You want credits for Oblivion? Get us the patrol schedule. K. K, huh?
She was telling scavengers when to attack in exchange for credits to buy Oblivion.
K, huh? I think her name was K. Oh, hello there.
She is under the influence of Oblivion.
What did it say? Hallucinations, dilated pupils, and general lethargy. unconscious euphoric. I'll just let them be. But this place, there's a couple of floors here. Is there a second floor on that one? Maybe. Personal log, Thrasia, new entry, inventory fully stocked, that Vidal guy really came through. Thought his fees are on the high side, but he got everything on my list. Gonna sell these babies for double the price. Oh, hello there, Mr. Double the Price.
Well, well, you're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear, it's high quality, like the rest of you.
What can I say? I like the best.
Then you're just the woman I need. When the exiles came to Kadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations. But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And do you know this how?
I help steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Kadarapur without Sloan taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.
There's a storeway out here. Ooh, shield reset bonus. Paint jobs, too. Well, that's all my salvage. I'll just give me that for pretty much free. Let's take a look at some other thing. gotta get the model. That seems to be good. I wonder if that upgrade will immediately attach itself to my Nomad. I don't care about the, don't care too much about the paint jobs, but the shield reset bonus would be very nice. Anyone over here? There is no one over there. I need to get up on the second floor there. Looks like there's a bridge. I missed the stairs again. Who's up here? So this is a wind farm slash drug den, or at least a place where people can rest. More scavenger news, huh? Yeah, I'm trying to help.
How did you get in here?
I used my legs.
Well, use them to walk back out. I'm busy.
I just want to ask a few questions.
Fine, but be quick about it.
Does the wind farm power Kadara Port?
And everything else around here. Not that anyone sends their gratitude. They only contact us when something's broken.
Sloan doesn't give you a kickback?
Not enough. This is a dangerous job. I deserve hazard pay.
What do you do here?
I keep the turbine spinning. A small miracle considering all the scavengers trying to steal parts.
I'll help with that.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah. Let me get back to work.
He's busy. Let's just let him be. The power keeps running. Oh, there's a thing up here. I went through that bar. Ooh, there's a container up there. Let me just... Aha. Ooh, nice helmet. All right, how about the second floor down here? Nah, another container. Should I have mentioned the emails, because it was very weird that we gotta talk about it.
Fuck off.
Well, you're not even K. I blamed you for something that you weren't even responsible for. So I'm sorry about that. I'm not sorry about everything else. On to the next monolith. Hey, it did upgrade. Okay, so we know there's a wind farm here. Already, we're like halfway to it. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Let me just get over down here. Just going to ignore.
That doesn't look like an outcast or collective camp. Let's check it out.
What, this thing? Oh! Oh god! Thank you. Thank you. Go away. Ooh. Hey, Jell, take care of the guy behind you. Oh, that guy exploded in several different ways. Who's still alive? You're still alive. Oh, what do we have here? Shipping container, huh? I don't know if all that was worth it. It might all be worth it. Ooh, that's not... I don't think that based on what they were talking about. Eh. Point of interest, don't need to care. We might have to go up for this thing.
You're afraid your sister will die here.
What sort of thing is that to say to someone?
I see it in your eyes.
So just because it's true, you can say it out loud?
I've offended.
I'm not offended. I just want this conversation to be over.
I've hurt you.
I said over.
Am I taking a shortcut? Or is this going to be like the wrong way? There's a path here. It goes this way. There's a cache up here. Where is this cache? Alright, this feels like Mako driving. Oh boy, here I go. Oh, was someone following me? Someone was following me. Oh, it's there. It's right there. I see it. I'm gonna... Oh, God. Don't run me over, car. I might take a very long path to get to it. Oh, boy. Ooh, caught myself there. Just gonna walk. I'm falling. Get it. Careful. Don't slip. Open. Got it. Okay. I think we could see the monolith right there. Really, the next monolith I'm heading to? Okay. Look how tall that giant spear is of that plateau that Kadara's on. There's the other monolith way over there. Alright, we see them all. Uh-oh, maybe I shouldn't jump down here. I'm underneath the Nomad. Do I stop by this little base right here? Should I just hit book it straight for the monolith?
As I've been reading Milky Way history, I'm coming to think it would be difficult to trust Zedarians.
They're the same as the rest of us. Gotta take the good with the bad.
It's a shame we don't... Oh, wait, we have Kahlo. I was about to say we don't have a... We don't have a Solarian teammate, but we do.
Pathfinder, Ventarev claimed he buried the Ket transponder near this location. Pathfinder, this is the murder site Mr. Vidal asked you to investigate.
All right, we got two things right here. Maybe we check them both off. All right, so the transponder's buried somewhere around here. Let me just pick this iridium up. I will pick that up later. Hold on. There's a lot of. Oh, there's someone here. Oh, there's more people here. Hello.
Welcome to Carb. This point. Name's Malix. You looking for a place to hole up? Got some open beds. Food and clean water cost extra.
Take it you don't have any private rooms.
I could put up a sheet.
I'll pass.
Suit yourself.
One of your neighbors was murdered.
ZR's dead?
Very. Know anything that could help me track his killer?
No. ZR had a habit of shooting anyone who got close to his lawn. Still, grumpy bastard had his uses. People think twice about robbing you when there's a Krogan next door.
You get a lot of business out here?
Our establishment might not look like much, but spend a few nights in the Badlands and we're practically hotel azure. Clean beds, warm grub, and the only place for miles with properly filtered water. Serious amenities on Kadara.
How'd you end up on Kadara?
Followed Sloan from the Nexus, but couldn't pay her protection fees. No fancy port for me.
She forced you out?
Those are the rules. Can't pay the fees, can't live on the mountain. First few months were tough. No water, no weapons to hunt. I really thought I was gonna die out here.
You obviously pulled through.
I didn't travel 600 years to starve to death. I found other exiles. Put the strength in numbers theory to the test. Thus, Carib Dispoint was born.
I better get going.
See you around.
I feel bad about doing this, but I'm about to rob this place too. I'll take all these things that I'm going to sell for some money. I'll read this terminal and see what I can find out. Visitor's log. Boil. Bed, water, dinner, travel provisions. That's a lot. Name Avisa, bed and water. Name Xenor, bed, water, travel provisions. Name Svas, bed, water, dinner. Name Josil, bed and water. Rules and regulations. One, what you do in your bunk is your business, but keep the noise down. Two, no stealing, no killing, or violence of any kind. Three, keep to your bunk and the common areas. Four, meals are kept on a strict schedule. If you're late, that's your problem. Five, you hold the right to kick your butt out at any time. I dated a human once who liked mythology. Malix. Well, we have a list of suspects for this potential murder. Here, let me just scan these. Oh, we even have, like, bunks. I would recommend not touching the sheets. Okay. Not been clean in months. 100% Krogan. And Gara and Asari. Cross-species relations took here. Yeah, we're not gonna deal with that. Got that Ketron's pendant underneath us. But there's the murder house. And now we know it was a Krogan. A Krogan got murdered, huh? That blood?
Reyes, I'm at the crime scene.
Great. I've got intel on our dead guy. Krogan male. Went by the name of ZR. His frontal plate was pried off before he was shot to death.
Poor bastard.
This cannot go unpunished.
Do your scanning thing. Look for anything that might lead us to the killer.
Hmm. Oh boy, look at all this stuff.
These footprints are distinctly Angaran.
I count at least three attackers. The tracks make it look like an ambush.
Fits the Rokar profile. It's a start.
We got the blood spatter, we got footprints. Trace genetic material matches the victim. Nothing was stolen. With the recent reports of toxic water supply in the Badlands, the plans for large-scale settlement have been canceled. Instead, this area will be sealed off and converted into a penal colony. Anyone who fails to evacuate does so at their own risk. You'll be considered a permanent resident of the territory and won't be allowed back in. Sloan Kelly. Well, here's the body.
Angaran blood. Matches your Rokar theory, Reyes.
DNA cannot identify political affiliations.
Keep scanning. We need hard evidence.
Yeah, it's all circumstantial right now. What would Batman do? Victim has been living off local wildlife in Kadara. Wow, nice kitchen. Another data pad. New entry. More mines went missing. Scav's not going to bother putting them out anymore, which is a stupid precaution anyway. Someone's got the quad to take me on. I welcome the challenge. Oh, maybe you should have put those mines back up. Yeah, we're looking for clues, huh? Maybe I should go out and see what those footprints are leading to.
The Angaran footprints lead this way.
See where they go.
Well, it goes to this thing that I saw had blood on it.
A knife. Killer must have dropped it during the getaway. Something's carved into the blade.
A home filled with strangers becomes a prison. Axel's words.
We do not know if the wielder was Angaran. An exile could have stolen the blade.
Well, it seems like all of the clues are gone. All the clues are gone. Meet Reyes at the Rokar hideout. I guess we found all the clues.
Pathfinder. Ventarev claimed he buried the Ket transponder near this location.
Oh, I didn't even notice the basement here. Hold on, checking the basement first. Riley, keep an eye on him. He's been complaining about you know what, and I don't want you know who finding out. Remind him of the oath if he disregards, well, let's mount the feed. He's been complaining about you know what, and I don't want you know who finding out. Got a garden bed down here. Is that it? It's gonna be it. All right, well.
Found it.
Clearly that's broken.
The transponder's power source is drained.
So let's juice it up. Turn it on, then Gil can work his magic.
Once complete, this should provide us with the Archon's location. And in turn, meridians.
See? We're halfway there already.
Oh yeah, the hard part's totally behind us.
It seems like it's too easy, though. Or it's a trap!
Pathfinder, Reyes still needs your help investigating the murders in Kadara Port.
Well, technically that's the main mission. We could leave Kadara if we wanted to, but we do want to set up a base here. Ooh, but it's been 42 minutes, and this is a pretty safe spot. I could call it now, and we could deal with the... Everyone dropped up from the sky. We could deal with the next... Oh. I was starting to wonder what that was. That's where the outpost will go. That's the outpost trigger spot. Right next to this monolith. For some reason, I thought it was higher up. By higher up, I mean I thought it was, like, over here. I guess it is here, huh? Kind of close to Kadara Port. Far enough away to be a little safe. What is this? A structure with a checkpoint on, or with a thing on it. Oh, is that the Rokar camp? Minerals, what was that? Package deal. Oh, that's the weapons that are stolen. Better crafting. There's the memory trigger that we can see in the distance. No, that's the one we can see in the distance. Reyes wants us to go back and talk with him about the thing. What was that? Oh, the banished one. Yes. Well... I forgot how to holster my gun. That's not good. Well, I think we can call it here. We managed to get the main mission done here, so we just have to head back to the Tempest. But before we do that, there's something up here. Maybe we'll go set up a base on Kadara before we leave. Also, return Kadara back to normal by activating the vault. You know, be nice neighbors to the outcasts here. Maybe we can earn some goodwill back. They were kicked out, and I don't know if we'll let them back into the actual base, but hopefully we protect it pretty good. So that's gonna do it for this episode. I could have sworn there was like something else around here, but maybe I was mistaken. Might have been mistaken. You know what? I'll just end the episode off here. So, on the next episode of Mass Effect Andromeda, I think we'll wrap up the other two monoliths, and then we'll try and do anything that might be in our way there. Because we gotta go over here. There's a lot of dots. Another corpse to go scan. Some more memory triggers to go get. Some crafting things here. We can go get that drop point. We gotta go head over to this drop point and go deal with this monolith. And then we can try and find out where the vault is. We can do that on Thursday. So, until next time, hopefully you enjoy.